It's breaking our inner city and the rest of the nation.